from it again. You know, this Tyler, the Creator one being the first of them. Open a window. Let's give it a listen and see what it's got.
Can I open a window? Can somebody open the door? There's so many reasons I can't really take it anymore. Stuck in, and I never seem to get away, but I'll hang. I'm sure I'm trying to find a way to get out. So can I open a window? Can somebody open the door? There's so many reasons I can't really take it anymore. I might leave the people telling me what I should do. They won't change, but you don't ever. Oh, trying to ignore the thought of wanting to. But every single time that I do, I'm like, could I open a window? Can somebody open the door? There's so many reasons I can't really take it anymore. No. Yo,
see what the fuck? Niggas feeling stuck, really feeling stuck. Like the middle caught on freeway pile up with semi trucks. Open door, but you can't. Try to run, but you can't. Out of breath, you can't vent, cause the AC acting up. Nah, really, it's something feeling dirty to me. At the roots like a tree, see, I just up and I leave. It ain't pertaining to me. I don't engage, I don't curve. They like, you get it? I'm like, yeah, get the fuck out of her. See, I concur, I'm modest. I'm Tyler, I'm honest. I never bite my tongue, it's for the better. I promise, you stuck. They move because I'm running like silence. I knows they quiet like that last in silence.
There's so many reasons I can't barely take it anymore. No.
That was lovely. That was lovely. I don't get all the Frank Ocean comparisons. I mean, not that I don't think there's some vocal overlap there. There definitely is. But I think they have different songwriting styles, and usually these are not Frank Ocean type instrumentals. Like, this is not the kind of shit that Frank Ocean usually sings over. And I feel like they have different attitudes, honestly, even though, you know, they do kind of have very narrow vocal ranges, emotional sad boy vocals, I guess, you know, but I think they kind of scratch different itches for me, honestly. You know, to me, Frank brings a much more solo kind of, not solo, like an isolated kind of vibe. Whereas, you know, this feels like, you know, production that you would hear on Flower Boy. It's very lush. It's very beautiful. It's very, you know, kind of a whimsical in a way. All right, worth it? Let's try a couple more from it. Let's try a little more Rex Orange County. Let's go. I mean, so far, the first two singles I've heard, that track, I mean, this is like a couple heads above like anything off the last record. I mean, there were a couple good tracks off the last record, but this is a lot better. This is an improvement, frankly.